Ask the candidates for Vermont governor debate again, this time under the lights. News Channel 5's Randy Gyllenhaal is live in the Vermont newsroom with this Commitment 2010 report. Randy.
Hey, Steph, the debate was hosted by NECN and will air this Sunday. It covered a lot of ground, so tonight we just try to sum it all up for you.
We're going to focus on two issues, energy and health care. So question one, will you shut down Vermont Yankee? Peter Shumlin says the plant is too dangerous with radioactive leaks and chemicals in the ground.
We need a governor who's going to hold a company's feet to the fire when they don't tell the truth, when they leak tritium, cobalt, cesium, strontium 90 into the ground.
Brian Doobie says don't get carried away. He points to a relative that works in the plant and says that he wouldn't make a quick, rash judgment that could ruin hundreds of local jobs.
And as a commitment to him and to the workers of Vermont, we need to consider these issues that are complex. Jobs and working men and women deserve us to do our job.
Okay, question number two. Do you support single-payer health care in Vermont? Doobie says no, arguing the federal health care bill is already too messy and complicated.
Where I would focus as Vermont's next governor is helping our hospitals and our health care professionals absorb this 1,000-plus-page legislation that passed.
Shumlin is an emphatic yes. He slammed Doobie for not understanding the health care woes of uninsured Vermonters.
I think you are out of touch when it comes to the pain that Vermont's businesses and families are feeling, pain for that system. You're out of touch because American Airlines pays for your plan.
The debate wasn't too feisty, but with less than a month until Election Day, they tried to get your attention.
Your future, Vermont's future, depends on this choice.
We're going to talk about tough issues in a thoughtful way. We're not always going to agree. This is democracy.
At work here tonight on a campaign trail hot under the lights.
Now, there is one thing they could agree on, the need to promote tourism in the state. Doobie said there are 80 million people who live within a day's drive of Vermont, and both candidates agree they needed to find ways to get those people to come here. Live in the Vermont newsroom, Randy Gyllenhaal, News Channel 5 Nightcast.
All right, Randy, thank you. 2 weeks from today, we'll be hosting our own debate right here on News Channel 5. Republican Brian Doobie and Democrat Peter Shumlin will answer a series of questions during the hour-long event. If you have a question that you'd like us to ask the candidates, well, why don't you send it to us? Email it to governorsdebate@wptz.com. Our Commitment 2010 Governor's Debate is Tuesday, October 19th, from 7 to 8 o'clock.